all of the parents visiting this event today, to our principal, to all of the teachers supporting this event today, to all of the people who are part of the jury, of course, to every single chef. We want to thank all of you for having come today. First grade students, got together to show some samples of international cuisine. The most important thing is to have an opportunity to share our English. We invite you to listen to the program for today. From 12 o'clock to 12:40, welcome and food tasting. From 12:40 to 12:50, adult box closing and boat coaching. To 12:50, amusement of chef number 7. From 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock, final round 7 chef competence. To 2:10, jury results and winner amusement. To 2:50, closing. The jury are Apolinar Mendoza, principal, Rodrigo Patiño, chief department, Sara Molina, senior student, Carolina Cuesta, ICT teacher, and Camilo Perez, art teacher. From 11:45 to 12:45, welcome and food tasting. Now, feel free to go around and taste any dish. You feel comfortable. Don't forget to vote for your favorite participant from first grade. At the end of the route, who will participate in the final round? Come parents, come see and listen to the chair. Stand up please.
Hot water. Good morning, my name is Julieta Marina, and I am
onion. That's so yucky. Thanks for your attention. Don't forget to join TVCPS.
Good morning, my name is Julia. I am 6 years old. Today I'm going to Italian food. The recipe is the same. This is our recipe. The ingredients are spaghetti, cheese, and meat. I said the same ingredients are very lemony. It's so yummy. I don't like this and any eggs that is yummy. But I will have a soup before it because I'm asking my home.
Conmemorativa y un pequeño premio, la medalla dice "Congratulations on your participation". Esto va acompañado de un pequeño presente. Gracias. The winner.